All right. Batman has a turn. I think I can figure out. How to open up that damn. Your medical checkup again. I'm Hibari Takeda. I oversee mission orders. Now then, let me explain to you about the mission workflow. First, you receive an order for a mission. Then, based on the enemy intelligence, you can change your weapons upstairs at the terminal. You can then launch the mission by giving approval at the den gate to the far end upstairs. Do you follow me? Good. Now, I may cause you some inconvenience at times, but I do look forward to working with you. Before you set out, go upstairs and head for the den gate at the end of the hall. There are two missions, like story missions that advance the plot, and free missions. You may take up to 8 of the consumables items sungrade out to a mission. Surplus grenades will automatically be sent to storage. During multiplayer, the stun grenade carry limit per character fluctuates depending on the number of players, so be aware that the value may change. A standard machine. I'm definitely going to need that. We're doing the tutorial to get feel of the controls. A lot of these weapons look badass.
Yeah.
Alright. Not bad. To earn gap can be spent. Okay, that's money. Gap is money. Gap is earned the first time in a mission when it's clear, and rarely when clearing an urgent mission. Materials and consumable items collect on missions are automatically put to storage, can be accessed from the terminal. I guess so. Yeah, override it. So let's do part two. Like what? I collected everything.
Huh.
was pretty cool. Again, seems like my kind of game. Now that the tutorial's over, we can go to the real thing.